Bibb County investigators need your help finding a stolen vehicle they believe was involved in a deadly pedestrian accident on January 15th. The vehicle is on your screen. It's a 2005 white four-door Ford F-150 with the tag number RKC4991, which may have been changed. It was reported stolen on December 31st off of Stacy Drive in Macon. The truck has damage to the grill and the hood. If you see this vehicle, make sure you call Crime Stoppers at 1-877-68-CRIME.